so misunderstood, girl, they don't know you.
So introduce yourself.
My friends call me Chocolate Man because I like black girls. All right, cut it off. That's all I had to say. Cut it off.
What the f- All right, let's get into the first question. Ready for this?
Kids are looking at us.
I know they're looking at us. Okay, just give me the string.
Huh?
What?
What?
All right, our first question. What would you do if there was only one woman left on Earth? And that woman was Ariana Grande, the Wonder Woman.
Spit in her face.
Say hi. I don't know. Would you eat grass? If I was starving to death, I had to eat something, right? So.
No. No.
I'll think about it. Favorite TV show?
Walking Dead.
Yeah, I like Walking Dead. I have a lot of favorites, you can't only choose one. What do you do besides YouTube? I do a lot.
Can't answer that question.
He can't.
I have a YouTube.
Yeah. I don't know, I just hang out with friends and do lots of climbing. Yes, especially trees. Climb the bus over there. Favorite sports? Soccer. Probably one of my favorites. Basketball is my second. What about you?
Basketball.
Favorite video games? Assassin's Creed, Black Ops 2. Destiny.
GTA 5.
I like GTA as well. I only played it like at his house with my friends. What's easier, killing someone or saving someone? Can't answer that.
Yeah, me neither.
Probably saving someone. I can't kill anyone.
Well, he said.
Mayweather or McGregor?
Mayweather.
Muffins or cupcakes?
McGregor, what's it?
Muffins or cupcakes? Muffins.
Well, I wasn't really listening.
Muffins or
cupcakes. Cupcakes.
There you go. I like both, but muffins, probably. Especially carrot muffins, those are good. Alright, next question. Are you a lesbian?
No.
I'm an alien.
I'm Chocolate Man.
The other question. What would you do if Donald Trump showed up at your front door?
Uppercut him.
Same. Uppercut him. Jackie Chan. Is that all the questions we have? I think that's it. What? Oh, well, that's it for the Q&A, I guess. But this is a very short Q&A. Yeah.
I'm so hungry.
Pop a couple lines, it won't hurt nobody. Unless you got a man, you shouldn't tell him, probably. If you love the girl, then I'm so sorry. Cause she been at my crib, getting so naughty. Oh, like I was somebody. Oh, I'm a blocking somebody. Just look what we've been through.